FAU Stadium in Boca Raton, where tonight the Ohio Machine defeat the Florida Launch 13-11 and put an end to their seven-game losing streak. I'm Tom James alongside Chris Marshall on the call for this one tonight. The Machine, Chris, finally able to put all the pieces together.
Well, I think they did tonight what they haven't been able to do during this losing streak, and that was win the end of the game. No goal was bigger than that Steven Waldeck two-pointer right at the end of the third quarter. Gave them a one-goal lead. Then they were able to play really well in that fourth quarter. Emela scored the game winner, but then you had Gutterding playing on another level, and of course Frank Brown with the dagger. And Frank Brown, for his first game as a professional outdoor player, went out and had himself a night. 3-2 on the day, and of course Justin Gutterding going straight at Tucker Durkin, getting a little punishment for his hard work there on that one. And that one was the one that put him up late. But I don't think you could ask more from the young players on offense.
And how about in goal, Scott Rogers, the big rig, bloodied, came back out there and made some incredible saves, 17 in all tonight.
Well, and he played great. He's a professional. We talked to him after the game, and that's what he said. You're playing for pride. He's been doing this a long time. He's 31 years old. He's been a backup. He's been a starter. He was the All-Star Game MVP. He's won a championship on this team. He knows what his job is, and he went out and did it tonight. He was spectacular. 18 saves on the night.
And your final game stats. Dylan Malloy had 4 goals in a losing cause for the Launch, but Emela and Brown with the hat tricks for the Machine.
Well, and Austin Kaut needs a tip of the hat as well.
Sure.
23 saves. He kept them in this game. He played great. Maybe too good to lose this game, but the offense let him down a little bit. And like we said, I mean, every team in this league is good enough to win on every night, no matter what.
All right, the Machine 13, the Launch 11. That's your final score from Boca Raton.